Nope. There we go. Break the fucking lock. There we go. Ah, shit. Hold on. Gotta disable what people consider a cheating mod. Set that to vanilla mode, set that to temp mode. Dirk respawn manual so I can't summon them by accident. Gonna heal and revive these things while I can. Hi, Nutman. Hello, Mr. Blooper Reel. Ah, shit, I opened the wrong door. Tired. Forgot I had custom music. I need to quickly just fix that and just go with one track per day. Sorry for all the extra work. Not man, I picked the wrong fucking heist. This is some great behind the scenes footage of how absolutely terrible at this I am, though. Right, election day. Loud. Plan A.
PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity, but that's bullshit. That only bastard's going to cheat his... Okay, make your way inside. Keep it quiet. Okay, now look around. We need a tag that Chuck headed for Washington. Look around for clues, containers, terminals, any records. Find the right one and tag it.
That's the alarm, guys. It's on now.
They've seen you. The trucks are moving out. All right, we need a plan B. Let me think. ETA, 20 seconds. All right, I have an idea. It's a hack to anything you can find in the deck down there. If I can get access to their databases, I might be able to find where our truck is headed. Police arrive. Good luck. Okay, the database is split into two. I'm getting the first one now.
That sound effect's gonna be too disruptive. God damn it. I'm sorry. No, man, I'm trying to get a good fucking recording done for you.
PR will claim he came to power through depth, leadership, and integrity. But that's bullshit. That only bastard's going to cheat his way to the Senate. And this is where you come in. There are trucks at Pier 39. One of them has voting machines. Find the truck and attach a GPS tracker to it. We'll deal with it down the line. Naturally. The elephant wants this done with as little chance of bad press coming back to him as possible. So he's earmarked some of his considerable campaign funds for a special Black Ops bonus.
box. Get it back on. Now, I can see a terminal and kickstart.
kills himself. Stay put. Medic is here. Medic has been disabled.
Sorry for the lack of commentary, I just don't know what to fucking say. Not really much going on, I'm just defending the power boxes. Thrilling gameplay. I could talk about my collection of mods I'm using. I'm using Vanilla HUD Plus as the main one. The health bars on the right are Jokermon. However, I'm not using the leveling system or the bringing Jokers in when I'm doing the series. I typically just use it when I'm having fun. I guess I could talk about the skills I'm running as well. I'm running a sociopath LMG build. You wouldn't think a melee thing would be made for LMGs, but most of sociopath's perks are based on medium range, not melee. The only things that are actually affected by melee is this 10 times melee damage, as you can see there at the bottom. And you regenerate HP when you get a melee kill. But I'm using Berserker, so I don't exactly want that. So, the main things you get is the incredible armor regen. I'm running, like, 280 armor, and I still recover a quarter of it per medium range kill. Which is the main thing you want to run Socio for. Swear to God, if I get the wrong fucking one, okay, thank God. Okay, now I just have to beat this and land on Deathwish.
I've traced the truck to a warehouse out by Goose Island. It's a distribution depot.
Oh. Here we go. I'm definitely doing this loud. I just want to get into the warehouse first. Good old domino effect. I need a crowbar. Didn't know I needed one of those on this difficulty. Secured. More you know, I guess. There's also more of those. There's usually only three. There's quite a few differences between Overkill and Deathwish. Which I find interesting. Okay, I got an idea. I can change the hack so it looks like we're here doing this for McKendrick's rival, Mayor Schwartz. The blame can be passed on to her. It's gonna be a scandal. Let's make it a scandal we can use. Keep an eye out, clowns. Jesus Christ, look at how many drills are breaking in the top left there. Holy shit, that's so many dudes. Money! Might as well leave with all loot. No point in not doing that. Crowbar? No crowbar, just more money. Which, you know, I will take. It's half of the money on the map. I would just appreciate getting a crowbar. I wonder if this can be one in the fucking, hold on, brain. These guys hit hard. Ow! Fucking sniper shields over here. Oh no, it's just that guy. Jesus Christ, I'm getting my shit pushed in here. What? Leaving with all loot. Oh, fuck. Plan B is much like Plan A. Keep hacking. A little bit of code on my end, and it'll look like we're doing this for Mayor Nancy. Keep hacking those machines. A sniper team is moving in. Okay, well, I might be fucked. Not much you can do about two minigun dozers. Two minigun dozers? Two minigun dozers. Fucking bit brutal. Well, as long as I ring around the resi, these fuckers, I should be fine. They are rather slow. Use this time to restart all the drills. I need a fucking crowbar, dude! Alright, well, I got everything but the crowbar. It's all the extra loot. I'm gonna pop this here. Where is a fucking crowbar, mate? Oh god, I hear him. The sound of my demise. Crowbar? No crowbar. Crowbar? No crowbar. Oh, hi. Fuck off. Crowbar! Yeah, there we go. Now we're gaming. Oh shit, they interrupted the hack. Run! Ah! Oh shit! Run, da 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 da. I've got to be nearly there for the achievement too. Nine left, okay. As soon as Fade hits, I'm going to go secure all this loot. Let's go. The fucking sniper. Sniper gaming. Ow! Fucking insta-snipe! Oh, there's two there, that's why. Wolf, help me. Are you a doctor? That better not be a slap and turret. Come on, guys, come on, guys, hurry up, 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 hurry up,
hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up,
Oh shit. I bet you could tell the exact moment I spot an LMG or a minigun dozer, because I just go, ah shit, right away. Winners is not a problem. Those fuckers are! I guess they both wouldn't be in there. Yeep! We need to have two more. Where the fuck are more crates? Are they up here? Yee, Jesus! Can you tell I don't do the size much? Oh, don't tell me they can be in there. Okay. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh. I am being called. Please hold. Hello, I am Struggle.
You are Struggle?
Yes. I am currently doing one of the recordings for Nutman.
Ah.
I am doing Election Day, loud, and dear god, I am getting absolutely curb stomped. I have seen 4 minigun dozers spawn, 2 at the same time, by the way.
Fun.
I've started needing to bring medic bags, like, as a requirement. I am no longer allowed to bring ammunition.
Always fun.
I am currently searching around, looking for the last 2 machines. So, this is gonna be fun. Do you wanna join me for the next one, Loud?
Sure.
We've got quite the lineup. I need medicine. Where's the medicine? Where's the medicine? There it is. Give me that! Nom 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 nom. There we go. There's nothing more stressful in this game than being at 0 downs and 20% HP. Not even 20, 10% HP. Hey, stop chasing my guy. I remember where the other fucking crates are, but it's not in a good position. They're all that's a minigun dozer! Oh shit! Die, 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 die. Oh, thank god for my thank god for Bloodthirst. Thank god for Bloodthirst.
Careful not to get dropped on like a fucking piano.
He literally came through the door as I ran through it. Like, oh, hi there, buddy. Alright, I found all the machines. This is the easy part. The hard part is getting the footage, because that's a 7-minute timer. Honestly, day one is probably harder than day two, if it wasn't for the extreme amount of minigun dozer spawns. Because day one is so hard, because you have to protect, because it's like frame day three. You got to protect two power boxes and the objective. Each, you have to do it twice, and each time is around 6 minutes. You have, like, no cover for most power box spawns. So I just stayed inside and hoped for the best. Dear God, things have a lot of HP in this difficulty. Okay. Fade, I have a moment. Let's grab some converts, let's grab some hostages. Never mind, there's no converts, there's no hostages. All the cops have left. You'll be fine. The converts are so useful on this difficulty because they serve as distractions more than anything else. They can take a huge amount of damage, and for some reason, the other cops tend to prefer to target them to you. See, the only issue I'm going to have with this heist when I leave, there are 3 snipers covering the exit.
Oh.
And I can't hit any of them with my LMG because they are too far away. Meaning I have to use my Swedish K. Which doesn't one-shot headshot them. Hmm. Well, it does one-shot headshot. Good luck hitting a headshot with this thing. It's got 80 accuracy. And those things are pretty damn far away. I am being hard carried by the converts and AI, dude. I have less kills than my converts do. Come on. Run away. Time to do a 6.5 minute hack!
Oh.
Isn't that fun?
Fun.
Yeah, Election Day Loud is fucking painful. I need to turn down my mic, I just noticed. There we go. Much better. Beep boop bop. I just hear my 4 fucking converts getting fucking sniped at. You know, with the bipod, I can actually just fucking hold down the trigger and deal with the snipers, because the stability is so low, I can just fire off enough bullets in that direction that eventually one of them's gotta hit. Damn, he was launched. God damn it, that bitch body blocked my Molotov! I was gonna throw it into a choke point, and then he just appeared in a direct impact in his fucking skull. I've been pranked. Jesus! That is not a friendly gamer.
Minigun dozer.
Minigun dozer. On the plus side, he doesn't seem to have figured out how to get in here. Never mind, he has figured out how to get in here. I killed him and then got killed by two normal SWAT. Dude, sociopath is hard carrying, dude. Left. Oh my fucking god, I got lifted into the air, which put me into the sight line of about 20 different cops. I fucking hate shields.
That's what I'm saying.
Because even if they themselves aren't an issue, they can lift you into the air and cause you to get shot by 20 other dudes. They shouldn't be allowed to do that. They should be forced to keep their fucking shield on the ground.
Yeah.
That's not fun. That's a bulldozer and a fucking Marshall shield. I would be eating so much shit right now if I didn't have Socio Zerker right now. One more kill, and then I can stop using this primary and mask combo. Then I can move to backable.
Backable
panda. Fuck, am I gonna send a 1 hour recording over Discord? I'm now realizing.
Zip file.
Fair point. Ow! My fucking head! Stop concussing me, you assholes! I just said stop! This is bullying! I just got punched down a flight of fucking stairs! Oh, hello. Hello, Marshall Field. Will this count, I wonder? No, because you technically aren't a shield anymore if you lose your shield. I currently have 45 times the melee damage I should. And that's without my socio ability. There we go. I got it. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me, you can't get fooled again. Real mouthful of an achievement name. Killed 95 shields using the Swedish K while wearing the 43rd mask. Time to move. Alright, deal with the snipers. Well, time to skedaddle. Out the window. Whee! Please don't eat shit and die now. I'm too far away from my boys for them to revive me. Alright, time to run.
Yee.
Get in! Yeah! Whoa! One down! Only like 20 more to go. What have I gotten myself into?